Let's do this!
At least make it challenging.
We keep coming out in weird places.
Well, this is the only way we can go, since all of the main passages seem to be destroyed. There must have been a large-scale assault on this facility.
The designs were taken down by the Chosen and her friends, right? Did Colette do all of this?
She didn't look like the violent type.
I bet Lloyd did it.
It's hard to believe he's Colette's friend.
Indeed, she seemed quite the peaceful sort. It's difficult to associate her with Lloyd, the gleeful mass murderer of the Blood Purge.
Colette didn't seem to favor Tethaala. I wonder about Lloyd.
It's pretty obvious that as far as he's concerned, anyone who's not Tethaala or part of the Church of Martell is nothing.
Thank you. Yum! Move! Die!
I guess you wanna die.
Kick! Kick! Havoc! Choice.
Oh, healing power.
It worked!
guess you want to die.
Dark Radiance!
That's it?
Say your prayers.
Oh, healing power.
Heaven strike!
You're too weak.
Healing power. First healing power.
That's it?
Thank you.
healing power. They were nothing.
Monsters growing out of the floor.
I think this room itself is a monster.
You know, there's a saying.
You can't see the forest for the trees.
Maybe that's what this is. Wait, huh?
Photon! You two know how to fight?
Yes!
We'll give this thing a taste of its own medicine!
Paul, are you all right?
Huh? Oh, it's you.
Well, Paul, would you like to thank them? They were very kind. They came all the way here to look for you.
Professor Sage!
Are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine. Thank you, miss.
Now, Paul, I believe I remember telling you that the human ranch was strictly off-limits.
Yes, but you see, I was patrolling while Lloyd was away.
You know that job belongs to the town watch. Do you remember what happens to children who break the rules? Sorry, I still haven't introduced myself. My name is Rain Sage. I teach in Asalia. How do you do?
Hi. My name is Emil.
And my name is Marta. We're traveling together.
There are a few things I'd like to talk to you about, but first let's return to Asalia.
Yes.
Thank you for saving Paul.
Oh, I mean, we just did what anyone else would have done.
Oh? Most people wouldn't risk coming to a place like this for a child they scarcely know.
Well?
What's with you? I thought you didn't care about Lloyd's apprentice. And you have to get all googly-eyed every time you meet a pretty lady?
Did you say something?
Forget it!
I guess you want to die.
Oh, healing power!
Move!